Tigers. I hope you're ready to work out today. So we are going to be doing circuits. We are going to do three rounds, starting with cardio, going through muscular strength, muscular endurance, and flexibility. So we're going to do three rounds. All three sets are going to be different, some slightly, some more than others. Let's get ready to go. Going for high knees. Each one's going to be for a count of 10. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Rotate to muscular strength. Let's do our dips. Next, bend in the elbows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Rotating muscular endurance. Curl up. 7. Don't need no reason. 8. Almost there, you got this. 9. Last one, give it all you got. 10. Excellent. Rotating to muscle endurance. We're gonna do our crossing knee to elbow. Are we ready? 10. 9. 8. 7. Losing your abdominal. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. And ending with flexibility, Frankenstein leg. So, gonna be bringing out one leg. That is the most important, is you're bringing that leg out. Okay, opposite arm, touch. If that's too challenging, just use your leg. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. You're almost done, give it all you got. 6, 7. 8, 9, last 10. Awesome job. Way to go with our circuits. Hey, all you tigers, cool cats, and kittens. Glad you stuck around. So what we're gonna be doing now, I've heard a lot of people say that they want more upper body exercises, and now, with quarantine, less people are going outside, going for walks, because that is something that we do encourage so long as you keep your social distancing space. So I'm going to show you some things that you can do while you go walking with your family, and it's things that the whole family can do. So just without any weights, just doing some upper body exercises. So we're going to do several rounds of them. I'm going to show you what they are. I don't really know what their names are. I just kind of make it up. Okay, so one of my favorites is crossing, so we're gonna pretend like we're on a walk. So I'm taking my arm and I'm starting it down across my body at my opposite hip, and I'm coming up. And we're gonna do 10. Cool. Okay, still walking. 8, you gotta feel it right here, my bicep muscle. Okay, and then I'm gonna switch. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. 2, 1. Then I've got my wide arms. I love these. I feel it so much in so many parts of my arms. When I'm walking my dog. You know what? How do I look funny? Don't care. It feels good. And I know that I'm getting stronger by doing it. 9, 10. All right, now we're going to put our hands together and you're going to lift. Okay, as you're walking. So I really feel this one in my shoulder blades. That's it. Just a lift. 9, 10. Great job. And now we're gonna do our triceps. So pretend like you have weights in your hand. You're just extending and bending at your elbow. Great job. All right, we're going right back to the beginning. Starting from the first one. So, call this putting on your seatbelt. How about that? Seatbelt. Great, and switching. See how easy this is to do while you're on a walk? All right, now we're gonna call this Funky Monkey. You got better names for these? Please let me know, leave a message, email me. And switching, we're going to do our lift ups. Feels like I'm trying to make a bucket or something. 2 more. And switching to our tricep extensions. Bending and extending at your arm. 5, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great. And last round. Look on that seatbelt. And switching arms. 10, funky monkey time. Now another thing you can do while you're out okay? You can make it again, like when you come to an intersection, you could stop and do 5 jumping jacks. Or every time you come to a stop sign, you drop and do 2 push-ups. Hey, just a fun way to add on to doing something with the family. 2 more.
Ready?
Yep. Great, and we're gonna go for our lift-ups.
Hey, kids.
Pull on a bucket up. Nice shoulder stretch. Last one, great. And we're gonna go for our tricep extensions. Seven, eight, nine, 10. Great job, folks. Let me know what you think of those and how you and your family incorporate that into your healthy walks. Take care.